Alper Tungersoy, Deputy General Manager, Skopje Alexander the Great Airport. Skopje Alexander the Great Airport has recently been constructed by TAV Airports and operated since 2011. Even you have a modern airport with latest technology, latest systems and enough capacity, if you cannot provide a high level of customer satisfaction and service quality level, it's meaningless. Therefore, Skopje Airport is participating in ASQ main program, which is a great tool for us to understand and evaluate our customer satisfaction and service quality level. It is a great honor for entire Skopje Alexander the Great Airport staff to receive ASQ award for the last two consecutive years, which proves that we achieve our targets from the very first day of the operations.